My name is Kapil Singh. I study in class 1E and my house is red. My poem is about a little turtle whose name is Tiny Tim. I had a little turtle, his name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate a bar of soap, and now he's in his bed with bubbles in his throat. Bubble, 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 pop. Bubble, 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 pop. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello everyone, my name is Sanvi Dugno from Standard 1A, going to present English rhymes named Tiny Tim. I had a little turtle, his name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap, and now he's in his bed with bubbles in his throat. Bubbles, 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 pop. Bubbles, 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 pop. Bubbles, 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 pop. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Pratap Mishra. I'm reading class 1B. Today I'm going to tell you a poem. A poem name is I am a little pumpkin. I am a little pumpkin, orange and round. Here is my steam, I glow in the ground. When I get all cut up, don't you shout, just open me up and scoop me out. Thank you.
My name is Prachita Gangri. I study in class 1E. I am going to tell a poem. I am little pumpkin. I am little pumpkin, orange and round. Here is my stem and I grew in the ground. When I get all cut up, don't you shout, just open me up and scoop me out. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Sandy Baranwal from class 1A. Today I am going to recite a poem. The title of my poem is I Am a Little Penguin.
Respected ma'am, my name is Vanila Gupta. I study in class 1C. Today I am going to recite a poem. The title of the poem is I Am a Little Pumpkin. I am a little pumpkin, orange and round. Here is my stem. I grew in the ground. When I get all cut up, don't you shout, just open me up and scoop me